Thermal images recorded with the Testo 870 can be viewed in the image gallery and analyzed on site. Open the image gallery from the menu and select the desired thermal image with OK. With a single point measurement, you can analyze the temperature values of each individual pixel in the stored thermal image. You can move the measurement point with the joystick. In addition to this, you can use the hotspot function to show the hottest temperature value in the thermal image, and with the cold spot function the coldest. In order to highlight contrasts, you can also adapt the scale and the color palette. To change the color scale, push the joystick up or down. By pressing the escape on/off button, or by moving the joystick to the left or right, you have the possibility of saving the changes with OK.